the sands of the ancient Sahara, the Eastern Kansas Arabian Horse Association is proud to present to you the magnificent Arabian horse. The Arabian is the oldest and purest breed of horse today. Archaeological records of horses that resemble the modern Arabian date back 4,500 years. The mythological and romance of the breed has flowed through centuries of stories. Arabian horses are often referred to as living works of art. They are spirited and gentle, as well as highly intelligent. Arabian horses have refined, wet-shaped heads, a broad forehead, large eyes, large nostrils, and small muzzles. Most display a distinctive contribution of the Arabian horse to other breeds. Arabian Horse Association offers all classes of competition to registered half Arabians as well as purebred Arabians. Select an Arabian horse whether you plan an afternoon jog on the pasture or plan to compete in the Tavis Cup. The Tavis Cup is a 100-mile, one-day grueling endurance race that began in 1955. The Tavis Cup has been won by an Arabian or an Arabian cross every year except for two in the last 60 years. The World Endurance Championships have been held in alternating years since 1986, and an Arabian or Arabian cross has won that event every single time. This trail sport, with a slightly different twist, is competitive trail riding, where the winner is determined by the animal's condition rather than by covering miles of speed. The Arabian horse is not only a beautiful, it also excels in many disciplines: western pleasure, hunt seek, eating. The Arabian horse has been called the versatile breed because of its intelligence, strength, correctness, and stamina allow it to participate at the upper levels of many equine activities. Born in the American West, our contemporary Western style of riding is linked to both the settlers moving westward and to the Spanish conquistadors who introduced their culture and horses. You're invited to visit their stalls here at Equifest or their booth in the vendor area. Come visit with the members and pick up additional information about the Arabian horse. We'd like to introduce to you our riders today. Cindy Hildebrand is the owner and rider of TR Hollywood Rose, a 15-year-old. Jackie Hollinsworth is riding RSA Talk of the Street, an 11-year-old purebred Arabian mare. Talk of the Street competes in sport horse and participated in her first U.S. Arabian Sport Horse Championship.
And dished profile. Many Arabians also have a slight forehead buckle between their eyes.
Call it Jibba. Jibba adds additional size capacity to lead that have helped the Arabian horses in this native dry desert climate. Their use as a war horse was possible due to their courage, speed, bravery, and loyalty. These horses have often shared the tents of the nomadic owners.
Oh, yeah.
Bears are worshipped for valued success as war mounts. Such mounts carry no price. If they ever changed hands, it was highly honored gift. The Arabian horses, it's not only beautiful, but excels in many disciplines: western pleasure, hunt seek, English pleasure, country pleasure, strength, correctness, and stamina allow to participate at upper levels of many types of equine activities. Born in the American West, complementary western style riding is linked both to the settlers moving westward into the United States and the Spanish conquistadors who involved the rebellion in the West were their endurance. You will notice that the neck of the Arabian is set higher, so it naturally carries itself with an arched neck when it's collected, rather than the flatter neck carriage of a quarter horse. Arabian horse has also proven itself as an outstanding hunt seeking and jumping horse. This type of mount is capable of carrying a rider for a long smooth trot, mile after mile. Billy Hildebrand is the owner of the rider of the TR Hollywood Rose, a 15-year-old half Arabian. Also married to quarter horse and Arabian, Rosie has achieved national championships, multiple region championships, reserve championships in the reigning and demonstrating reigning today. Rosie has also achieved wins in the sport horse and hunter under saddle. Eric Glassman is the owner of riding the PES Arky Mask of a 12-year-old half bay Arabian mare, three-quarters Arabian, and half taker. Rio currently competes in the competitive trail and going to compete in the endurance trail this year. Doc Hollinsworth is riding the RSA Top of the Street, an 11-year-old purebred Arabian mare. Top of the Street competes in sport horse and participated in her first United States Arabian Horse Championship this past year. Tara Phelps, owner and trainer of the Phelps Equestrian, is riding Tia Shiawa, 2008 stallion. He's a two-time reserve national champion in the sport horse. And Hannon Hunter Hack, along with the multiple lap top tens and top three regional finishes. He is now training Western Pleasure and has already won several classes in A-Wins. Please come see him down at... Please come see him down at the Eastern Kansas Arabian Horse Association booth and would be glad to talk to you guys. Is that